on Trinity.
Richard Ark is dead.
Dorian, there's a girl in your corridor, Charlotte Ark.
You think she's a troublemaker?
I think this is something you need to bring up with your father. He's dead.
Dr. Mel Travers.
How's Galahad?
Not good.
You have to be a member of the Dandelion Club if you want to come to the Dandelion Club party.
Is this where we meet for lunch?
So how do I join?
You can't, because your parents are poor.
I just get the impression this place isn't really for me.
There are two kinds of people who matter, Theo. Those who have it and those who earn it. I have it. You have to earn it.
What do we have to do again?
Just be yourselves.
Is, have you ever come on a member of the royal family? Pat? I thought about it maybe today, Gabriel.
I can't weep for Richard Ark.
You're a virgin?
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Guard the project. Protect the Dandelion Club. The future will come sooner than they think.
Should he be doing this?
It's far less than he's capable of. He's come on leaps and bounds.
I could see that.
Yeah! Physically, I'm pleased.
Psychologically?
He's kept it together so far. We've been lucky. Edmund, we need that hourglass.
Never mind, Rupert!
He's coming in tomorrow.
How did you get it through?
With difficulty. Still, they can't look everywhere. It's coming in on the statue.
The statue?
Don't worry, everything's going to be fine. Guard the project, protect the Dandelion Club.
Rupert, you've upset it! Better luck next time!
About us being the college jesters.
Oh, yeah. I've written a list of pros and cons.
Oh.
Pro, people notice us. Con, people piss on us.
That's one each, isn't it?
Hmm.
Guess we're undecided there.
I don't want to do it. I think we should tell Dorian. We are out.
What? Are you sure? I mean, he's supposed to be a pretty artful customer, this Dorian guy.
And are we not artful customers?
Yeah. Yeah. Stop it!
Fools, pop along to my study for 11s. You again? You've been here every day since the start of term.
Yeah.
I'm Russ.
Charlotte.
So you must have done a pretty bad thing. Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
I saw my dad last week. He's dead. He passed away a month ago.
But you saw him?
Yeah. That's kind of the problem. Must have been some sort of a hallucination, and with all the grief and stress. But it was just before I did. The
bad thing. I met a boy.
I see.
I promised Dad, you know, I always said I would save myself for marriage. So now I can't help thinking that maybe he came back from wherever to warn me. Do you believe in that?
That people come back from the dead?
Yeah.
At the last judgment, all the dead will rise, I believe that.
It's the Book of Revelation. It's pretty old school.
And when the 1,000 years are expired, Satan shall be loosed out of his prison and shall go out to deceive the nations of the four corners of the earth and gather them for war. And the number shall be as the sand of the sea.
Memorizing the Bible, that's very old school.
It's the only bit that I know.
I'd better go.
It was nice to meet you, Charlotte. You know, there's nothing so bad that can't make up for it.
Well, you're here. I waited in the senior common room.
I moved it in here. Did you not get my note?
You moved our first council meeting into your study.
Cozier, I thought.
Right, well, let's get started. First item on the agenda, our statue, Byron and the Greek.
Thank you, Warden. It's arriving from Italy this afternoon. Apparently the refurbishment has been an unqualified success. All that remains is the small matter of the bill, some £60,000.
£60,000? What happened to it?
Can I just convey the Dandelion Club's sincerest apologies? Painting the scrotal sack of one figure was bad enough, but to go on to paint the helmet, the shaft and the gonads of a great poet like Byron now appears, with the benefit of hindsight, to have been a very immature thing to do.
How many years in a row have the Dandelion Club vandalised this statue?
Playing pranks upon the statue is college tradition. It's what makes Trinity, Trinity.
The Dandelion Club is extremely wealthy, and if they choose to persist in this tradition, I think it only fair they cover the cost themselves.
The council would, of course, need to vote on that.
All those in favour? All those against? Well, that's that then.
Word of advice, Angela. Leave the Dandelion Club alone. Saves arguments. Now, moving on. Forthcoming elections for student rep.
So, you're running for what?
Student rep. You get to sit on the college council, vote on important issues.
That doesn't sound very...
The election's a popularity contest. I know everyone loves me, but it's nice to have it in writing.
Anyone want a game?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Nice one.
So, you gonna come watch me play? Maybe wrap your arms around me as I take a shot?
Is my name Rosalind or Chasnay? I've got lectures. I'll see you later. Check out your cumanship then.